Hey, to all you golden peoples, how goes the day? Hope the day's been grand. Now let's get on to the video. Here is where I'll drop in some useful commands that you may or may not have already heard of. These are more than just average, basic commands you find that bring up a standard pre-made sentence. Nope, these ones here actually use a bit of coding to make use of some other powerful tools. If you have any questions, please do drop it in the comment section below. And for more upcoming weekly videos, don't forget to subscribe and vibe that notification bell so you do not miss out. Let's slide on over to the details. Okay, first of all, if you have not downloaded Nightbot yet, that will be your first step. You will then have to log in with your chosen platform. Oh, and also make sure that you get the bot connected to your chat in order for this to work correctly. Once all that is done, we can now move on to these commands and what they will do. Start. The amount of time that's passed since basically the streamer's chosen date that they want to put in there. So of course, the command that's copied and pasted. What you can do is edit that format and put a time frame of your choice. Next would be the followage. So for that, it'd be whoever puts in that command. It's how long that user has followed the channel for. Next up will be shoutouts. So the good one about this command that you copy and paste, this one works for either the at mention. So of course, shout out at their name, or of course, shout out without the at sign. So of course, that way it's good for making it quicker and make sure it's spelled correctly. So this command, it'll post a link in the chat for that specified user's Twitch channel. And next up will be subs. So of course, this one, when it's put in, it highlights the Twitch channel's current sub point count, not their subscribers, but the sub points. And as for the counter, this one's a bit tricky, but it does enable a way for the chat to keep track of any variable. It simply represents a stat that you want it to. So you can basically put it, so okay, I died this many times. Each time you die, someone will go exclamation C add, and then it adds an additional count to that counter. And of course you can reset it once per stream or anytime you like, whatever it is you choose, right? So I guess the first thing to tackle would be how to get each command set up. I will pull it up on the screen here so you can see what it looks like. The first part in the text is telling your bot to install a new command. Then the next part here is the name of your command. Following, of course, is the coding that gets the job done when it comes down to it. You should get a confirmation that the command has been added, and I always recommend to give it a trial run or two. For each command listed in this video, by the way, I will have the text to copy and paste it into your channel. Oh, by the way, if you or maybe someone you know could use some extra tips when it comes to streaming or overall creating content in general, there are more videos on the REKNYNER'S channel now and upcoming weekly, so be sure to check them out as well. Of course, this video here won't be the last one on Nightbot overall, and there will be much more content yet to come. This one here showed you 5 should have commands that I believe every streamer should at least know about. If you have questions or want me to cover something else on the channel for you, please do let me know in the comment section below. Again, that link in the description, along with my Twitch channel and all other socials if you wish to check those out as well. Always like to meet new faces popping through the chat on Twitch, so drop by your guy and say hi. I stream pretty much 5 days a week, pretty much found every evening. So if you like this video, please do subscribe and vibe that notification bell for more weekly content so you do not miss out. Leave us your thoughts in the comment section below and share with someone you think could use this. Spread the golden vibes, and as always, I'll catch you on the flip.